until 2006. Loss of habitat has forced this 24-foot anaconda onto a local farm in search of an easy meal. These police officers don't yet realize that they could be on the menu. Five policemen are restraining the snake when the officer at the head loses his grip.
It just latches into the guy's hand. You can see it's right in his arm, just really biting hard.
Its teeth are dangerously close to an artery, but the snake's so strong, three men can't pry its mouth open.
The policemen are frantically trying to pull the jaw. The solution is really counterintuitive.
Finally, the officer is able to free his arm.
Nesse momento, olha só a quantidade de homens aí tentando segurar a cobra. Realmente é um momento tenso, mas também de muita alegria por estar próximo de um animal tão bonito quanto esse.
A calça. Só a calça.
Thank you. tremendo susto después de que una serpiente no venenosa le mordió uno de sus senos. Ori se encontraba jugando con el reptil, sacándole la lengua y besándole durante un programa de radio en Israel. En cierto momento, mientras la serpiente se deslizaba por el cuerpo